Hello and welcome to another part of Pelador Plays Final Fantasy IV with me, Pelador. Today we're doing a bit of side questing. Change ships. We can pick up a hovercraft. We need to head over this way. Here. Apologize for any background noise. There's vacuuming going on. Oh, I just skipped this dialogue. Oh well. Give him the rat's tail. This is a rat tail, dear boy. He's brought us a rat tail. I've been searching for one of these for ages. Yes, yes, this should do nicely. Well then, let's say I give you a bit of this ore in return, a fair trade, I should think. Oh, that vacuum is shaking the entire floor. Head back to our ship that we were on before. Head back down here. And head right to the southeast corner. You can go. No, we can't cross that. That's okay, we have to go right to the south. To Cockle's Forge. Which is right here. Checking for secrets. I think we have to head up the stairs. Speak to this guy. My smithing days are done. What good would it do me to forge another sword? I cannot find a legendary adamantite, and without it I can do no greater work. Here it is. This is adamantite. If age has not robbed me of my wits, I cannot believe it. Allow me to reforge that old sword of yours as a token of my most heartfelt appreciation. Don't rush me, great swords are not forged in a day, boy. Ah, okay. To get your sword back, you need to complete a quest item. or head to the moon and back. Just checking his... Yeah, he's using the defender. Okay. Checking. Wouldn't want to be without a sword, would we? Just looking what to do next. Head to Fable and talk to Yang's wife. Oh god, we've got to do the Sylph cave. Okay, so this is going to be a short episode because we're not going to have time to do the Sylph cave again. Back to football. I don't know if it's football or fable, I'm not sure. I can't remember where it is. It's not that spot, is it? I think it's this one. No, it's Headland, okay. In one of the castles, we have to go. Is it this one? No, that's Troyer. Why are there so many damn castles? Ah, I think it's that one over there. Yeah, this is it. Right. The West Tower on the third floor. name of it. Oh, we could probably do the name, right? Check out our status. No, never mind, we're all good. The West Tower, how do you get to the West Tower? My husband? Oh, please, what are you talking about? He wouldn't let a little thing like that be the end of him. Not my Yang. Oh, crap. You're having a laugh. Right. What we have to do is go through the old goddamn Sylph cave again. Speak to Yang, leave the Sylph cave. Come back here, talk to her, and then go back through the Sylph cave again. Oh my god. Let me try talking to her one more time. Alright, that's obviously going to be an off-camera job. That sucks. That really sucks. I could have sworn I spoke to him in the Sylph cave, but obviously... Alright, well, I hope you liked this pointless video. If you did like it, like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day. Thanks for watching.